Next move we're going to look at is how to defend against the straight arm lock from the guard. Okay, so my partner has, I've separated from him. He's got the knee shield going on here. I'm postured up. He's not able to sweep. He puts a foot on there, and now he swims around in a circle, and he's got me in this arm lock. Pass the leg over the head. Now, first thing I want to do is make sure that my right arm, the arm that's caught, remains bent. So I grab my bicep here, and I start to bend that arm, okay? The second thing I need to make sure is that he can't knock me over backwards. So I'm going to step this foot up and park it right behind his hips. Now, as Garrett tries to extend to keep me away, I'm pushing forward in this spot, okay? Keep your elbow down on their chest so it's not easy for them to swim underneath you either. Once you have them here, you're just going to begin pulling your elbow out, okay? The idea with pulling your elbow out is not to go through the middle, but against this leg. So I'm going against his right leg, bring it right over the bone of his leg, like that. Once it's free, I keep holding on here because I don't want to put me in a triangle. I grab for his arm, I create a little space, and I spin him back like this to get free.